In biomass applications, Turboden ORC units, based on the thermodynamic cycle of the organic Rankine cycle, allow you to produce electric power and heat from biomass with great efficiency and ease of operation. The generated power of Turboden ORC turbo generators in this field usually ranges from 200 kilowatts and 15 megawatts electric. The district heating of Dobbiaco, San Candido, is an excellent example of a biomass cogeneration plant with a 1.5 megawatt Turboden ORC module powered by wood chips. Started up in 2003, the station provides approximately 57 megawatts of eco-compatible thermal energy to more than 810 users, connected to a district heating network of 87 kilometers in the towns of Dobbiaco and San Candido Valpusteria, and produces a total of 41 megawatts of electrical power. The Dobbiaco plant consists of two water boilers, 4 megawatts power each, and of an oil boiler that feeds the ORC. Thermal power at the heat source is approximately 10 megawatts. The fuel load operation foreseen for the plant is about 5,500 hours per year. The ORC plant uses the heat supplied by the thermal oil boiler and simultaneously produces electric power, about 1.5 megawatts electric, and heat, about 7 megawatts thermal, at a temperature of 90 degrees centigrade, ensuring continuous and automatic operation with reliability above 98%. Typical fields of application of Turboden ORC units are district heating networks, medium to large sawmills, wood pellet factories, MDF industries, greenhouses, thermal baths, swimming pools, and in general situations where there is wood biomass, such as sawdust, wood chips, or bark of treated wood, or other types of plant biomass, such as sewage sludge, straw, waste prunings, husks of cereals, rice husks, olive pomace, grape pomace, or waste. The use of cogeneration and the proper dimensioning of the systems allow you to make better use of available energy resources to optimize the consumption of biomass and to ensure attractive economic returns.